We are almost done with this.
Their defenses are no joke.
Nothing I haven't taken care of before, Leon.
That's gotta be their sanctuary.
It's Ashley.
Ashley.
I told you we finished the game here, even though it's taking a lot longer than I thought it would have.
Not treat yourself, mate. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Alright, well now we sell the combat knife.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I'm gonna sell these two guys too, just because I can.
Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands. That's about all I can do for this when good is new.
I think if anything, I sell the shotgun. If it gets down to it.
Well, well. I can come back anytime.
Just because I don't see anything else. Like, if I need to, I will sell the shotgun. Sorry, what?
What was that?
Oh, it's because we haven't responded in forever.
Sorry, bad traffic. One combat chopper compliments a Hunnigan. Call me back. And I'd show these assholes what we got.
Okay, I like this.
Oh yeah, more customers. Lure them into an open area.
I like it. Mow them down, Hunnigan. This is when it starts getting fun. Mow them down.
Give me a break already.
Thank you. Money right now. Hold on. I'll come out in a second. I have a lot of things to look at right now. Oh, I can get this? And that's funny. Or that would have been funny if I was able to. Aha, treasure. I knew I missed something.
Leave the area up ahead to me.
Will do. There's my last red barrel I needed. Wait, no. Yeah, this one's all the same. It's five that need to be different. 1.8? 1.7. What's 1.8? Okay, 1.7 is the highest four you can do. How much is that worth right now? 59,000? That's a third of the way to the rocket launcher. Which we're gonna need soon. Hey, Hunnigan. Thank you. Just waiting for it.
What can I say? I never miss.
Thank you. Oh, not this guy. Oh, it's not him. Okay, I thought it was one of the things we needed. There's no point in shooting. There really is not any point in shooting. Hunnigan will take care of everything. Hunnigan, I need backup. Hunnigan? Alright, I'll take care of it. Oh, now you shoot. Okay. That's not good. Oh, it's an AA gun. Alright. This is my favorite mission so far. The next closest is the minecart mission, but no, this one's really nice. Screw you. I don't want that guy. Blocked, isn't it? Yeah, I gotta go around. Alright, Hunnigan, I'm on the way. I'm trying. Oh, that's a turret. Got him.
Son of a bitch.
Do something. Do something, I dare you. Ow. That was a lot of shotgun ammo I just wasted. Just for a funny little bit. Where am I getting shot from? There it is, I see it. And they're laying fire down. I'm going as fast as I can, and by fast, I mean I'm grabbing everything I see. More magnum ammo. Always nice. Thank you. What's another one? Thank you. Alright, let's take this AA gun out. That's a rocket launcher. I can still take a few more hits. Ouch. Not dead yet, one more. Oh my god, you're still not dead. There we go. Okay, I probably have a sight on the gun right now. Or the person manning the gun at least. Oh, there's no one manning it? I thought there was. I've been lied to. By myself. Not by anyone, it was by myself.
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Mike! All clear! Thanks, buddy! Alright! Now watch me do my thing!
Oh, it hurts my eyes. Where do I go from here? Ouch. Now I can use that. That pit. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Hey, I'm gonna need support or covering fire. Please?
Bad news! I'm out of ammo! Y'all battle this one?
Oh. Damn, of course.
You got this! Bitch won't even break sweat!
Next.
Running out of ammo. Really? The combo? Wombo? Have fun with that for me. Another med kit, which sucks that I have to use one. Well, if they drop gold at this rate, then I'm going to have enough money to buy the rocket launcher. Okay, well, thank you for that. I am out of meds. I had plenty of meds, and now I am out of meds. I'm out of ammo too. This is not going as planned. There's ammo right there. Thank you. I see ahead. Alright, there we go. Oh, he's seizing, great. Alright, I need to use the meds. You know, it's not gonna give me a lot. Stop firing. That's it. Looks like it. Let's grab all the things that are over here. I thought this was going to be a run and gun mission, but no, it does require a lot more strategy than I thought. Yoink. Y'all up there are gonna regret being up there. Oh, I'm out? I didn't realize you can run out. Give me all the ammo, please. Oh, hello. Ammo? Nope. They're just dropping gold. Like, normally they just drop ammo or, like, some other stuff, but no, they are laying down the gold. There we go. Gate's open. Assuming enemies are gonna spawn. No? Alright. Green, red. That's fine. We keep moving forward. Hello. Yeah.
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. Oh, goodbye.
I don't want to get in yet, but there's things over here. Oh, well, I have to get in. Oh, that's not good.
No.
Rest in peace, Hunnigan.
Mike!
Oh, Mike, I thought his name was Hunnigan. Oh, hey, dude. Now these guys drop ammo left and right. I know that.
I'll make sure you're the next to go,
they're not dropping ammo left or right. What's down here? That rifle ammo? Don't want to forget that. Staff of Royalty. What is that worth? 25,000. Definitely thought it would have been worth more. There's no doubt in my mind that we won't be able to afford this rocket launcher by the final boss. Not a single doubt in my mind. Where's that rifle ammo? I don't even know what that is. I see my last quest. Every medallion. Here's the one all the way out there. Huh. Where the hell is it? Alright, well, I don't know where that one is. There's 100% one down here. Where the hell are they all? It says there is one all the way out there. Do I see it? No. Will I miss it if I don't shoot it? Probably. There that one is. It's definitely this far one out I'm most confused by. God damn it. Oh, and he's mutating too. I hear it. See it. I don't think we reach it. This does 19,000. This does 16. Definitely do purple. It's good oink. We have to be able to see it from out here. There's no way that we can't. And the last one there's just no way you've seen it from up here. Alright, where is it? All the way over there. How much spindle am I at? 24. And what will this reward me? 5? Yeah, it's not even gonna be close, so if I miss it, I miss it. We're still like 11 off from the amount we need to get the Magnum upgrade. I found it though.
Finished.
But no, we are so far off from the Magnum upgrade that it's not even worth it. There were a couple things I know I shouldn't have bought with Spinel, but oh well. Live and you learn. We already know they're gonna be in here. Do I have a heal? Bam. That was unlucky. Alright, well, this was before. The autosave was before we completed it, which sucks. Now I have to run back here. There we go. There's that one. How much ammo do I have to craft things with right now? Not a lot. Gonna need the rifle ammo though. That's a fact. This last one is, yeah, right here. Here we go.
Finished.
Can I see them? Oh, I can see them. Alright, we're gonna try something. Aha!
Not one of these again.
Have to back up. Oh, hello. Did not expect you to do that. There's the explosion. There we go, splendid dangle. Where the hell? Alright. Time for this guy now. I'm assuming there's gonna be like two or three in here. I can already feel it. Here's that one. I don't touch it. Do you think he activates? Oh. Completely forgot snakes are in this game. That Thank you. Run. Oh wow, I actually made that. I did not think I would have.
A job well done deserves payment in kind. What can I interest you in? I'll buy it.
Sweet.
Thank you. Easy work.
Do well, that.
We've given
they
this
do that.
The care it deserves, mate.
And we do have a special offer for this Magnum.
All my wares are in tip-top shape. Come back anytime.
There's gotta be one more shot beforehand. I don't think that's it.
Almost there.
Oh, hello. Well, now I know these guys exist here. Oh, you're still alive?
Next.
Hey, I have a nice barrel over here for you. Come here, I have a nice barrel over here for you. Come on. You're almost there, buddy. Thank you. Is that 30 rifle ammo? It wasn't. There's no way. Probably it was 3 rifle ammo. Handgun. That's a rocket. It does suck how little ammo I'm getting. Oh, the rifle ammo, damn it. Don't worry, I'm making my way back around. But no, I think I haven't fought for ammo this hard before, for as long as since the game started. Like, those very first few chapters, which is why I was using bolt ammo all the time, and then now. Do about the same amount of. Oh, hello.
Here you go.
Ouch. Have fun.
Let's
I need that handgun ammo. Thank you. So look at that. All I'm getting is like 5. And most of... And they take like 5 shots to kill. All they're giving me is money right now. Can I crouch underneath this? I can't. Once fat head's in the way. I need every shot at ammo I can get. Don't know why Leon just did that. Didn't even see the prompt. Where are they? I hear them. Okay, we're doing fine on ammo right now. But I guarantee you it won't last long. I'm not complaining. I'm not. I don't want it to seem like I am complaining. I'm just stating a fact that the ammo probably will not last long. Missing something right now? Well, I see that guy. That's what I'm missing. How are you not dead? Look at that. He took a point blank shot. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Well, that ate up my durability. Like, it can't just be me that sees this, right? How much ammo they're taking right now. Did I do it? I did do it, okay. We're almost there. I could soft lock myself if I did that. If I, like, activated it and ran across as it was moving. Now that would have been funny.
Ashley!
come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body.
Mm-hmm.
Now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift?
Free will, my brother.
She did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Thanks, Ada. What the hell did she just drop? Did she drop a pair of marbles?
Ashley.
Let's go. Does it, Leon? Does it really?
The hell?
Game's coming to an end. It was a fun ride. Is that why everyone, like, stumbles around and moves so slowly half the time? Because they imagine they're in water. God damn it, Louise. I'm gonna resist all the way. That was a cutscene. That's not a cutscene anymore. Let me through. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. The hall's big enough for all of us here. We just move out of the way. Single file line, please. Thank you. Please, thank you.
God damn it.
Come on, Leon. We're almost there. Let's go.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
You. Take the shirt off first. Gonna contaminate the skin or some shit. Oh, it's just gonna shoot it, isn't it? like electromagneting it. Oh, it says it worked. Oh, Leon died. Alright, that's the game. I hope you all enjoyed. I died a lot, didn't I? Oh, only once? I thought I died many times. Finish it up.
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah.
There's a press of the button. You literally press purge. And then you press OK when it's the success. I don't think it requires rocket science degree to figure it out.
I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Yeah.
This up, I'll be out of a job.
Oh, they're cute. There's something's gonna happen. I can see it now. All right, give me 1 second.
All right. So all of this, removing the prototypes, this was Luis.
Yeah. Yeah, we're alive.
Grab all the files.
Thanks to him.
It's gonna be like a big fight, I can already tell.
I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
Like, there's no way there is not a big fight coming up.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
I can tell you who it was. It was probably Ada. Back to the sanctuary because there's treasure over there that I wasn't able to get. Alright, never mind then.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Alright, drop it down. Thank you.
You've been good at that.
You're okay.
Never been better.
Good.
Need all the ammo. Gonna happen at any second. I said ammo. There's gotta be like one more merchant. There's no way they would be giving me all this if it wasn't for a merchant coming up.
Look at this place.
Like, it makes no sense to have gold still in the drop pool.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know
her. I've had my encounters with Ada. Oh, this was the dead end. I thought that was the dead end. No, this is not the dead end. Never mind. So they were supposed to go. I was right the first time. That's not a bug, I thought it was. Skadoosh. File obtained. How much is that worth? Only 18,000. Alright. I wonder what will become of Ada. Just the pillar. They're still alive? See, I'm not crazy. Those things used to take one shot when they were in their stealth form. There it is. There it is. The last merchant. This is it.
Ooh. Break's over, I suppose.
I think.
Welcome.
Yeah.
Where would it?
Let's sell. Time to sell everything.
The price, well, that's our choice. Ah, I'll buy it at a. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
All right, let's buy it. No space.
Will that be all then? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this
yep.
way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what if.
That's the line he has been saying in all the other areas. Alright. First aid spray. Green, yellow. Green, red, yellow. There we go.
Welcome.
I still don't have enough space, do I? Nope.
What you see is what I've got. Well,
yeah, little craft handgun.
Suit yourself.
Yeah, more handgun.
Oh, welcome.
Alright, I have enough space now. There's no way I don't.
Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field. Don't you find? Try that on for size. Well, that don't get yourself killed now.
Alright, this is what the... This is what we're going into the fight with. Probably should save. This is it.
Oh,
this is the end.
Leon, look! Is that...
It's Ada. Well, we gotta go save her.
He thinks he's gonna lure me out.
Well, it's gonna work.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Here we go. Final boss.
Ada!
Oh, that definitely broke her legs. She's Spider-Man.
You are renegade.
Let's see what one rocket shot does. Oh, that's beautiful. Bye, Ada. Not that hurt. Is that really it? Wait. There's no, okay, there we go. It's like, there's no way.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
I should have saved it for second phase. I knew there was gonna be one too. Oh, that's awesome looking. I just had that. What are you talking about? What is that? That's it? Defeat Sadler?
I'll give you a holy body.
Damn, all that ammo setup we were doing just for him to die to two shots to a rocket launchers. Alright, I want to redo that fight, but I have to do it legit.
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Hi, Ada.
Better get a move on.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon. Leon! Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Definitely... Good game. I liked it. A lot. Oh, we're not done yet. I dare someone to come my way.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
There was an autosave. We don't need that. Jump.
Thanks.
We destroyed the hose.
It's over.
That does make sense, though. Sorry.
All right.
Sorry. 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 Oh, we can't destroy these ones? Okay.
You like thrill rides? You're gonna love this.
Oh my god, we're not done yet. This is a great way to end it, though. Oh my, that one-shot us. That just one-shot us right there. Alright, try this again. Almost blew up again. This feels like an arcade racing game you would play. Also, if Leon didn't have a plan to escape, why didn't he just get in the ride with Ada? It makes no sense. Like, he didn't have a plan of escape. Now what?
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Anytime. Even though you were pretty much annoying for the half of this game.
With my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested?
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
I think it doesn't have enough battery to get anywhere. It's a jet ski. It doesn't have enough... Even, like, it's an electric. It doesn't have a battery. Doesn't have enough gas. Not gonna get anywhere.
Come in.
It's a jet ski.
I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Sweet. Fun game. We don't need the credits.
patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
It's this guy.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
He's like, oh, okay. Ada, I like you now. Change your heart. Great change of heart, Ada. Oh, we're not done with the cutscenes? Hey, they weren't kidding. 12 hours of playtime? They weren't kidding on how long it would take. A lot of unlocked accessories. When loading main story save data from a completed playthrough, you can carry over the data into a new game. So to purchase new weapons from the merchant, but you cannot achieve an S+ rank. Okay. Yes. No. Yes, we'll save right here. And it's new game plus, I'm assuming. Oh, it's a new intro scene. It's not the woods anymore. Professional mode. I will say I have a lot of challenges unlocked. What's Sprinter? I saw that. Within 8 hours. S+. Well, there's no like infinite ammo in this game. I know some games have, like, the infinite ammo stuff. Just highlighting everything, because I hate having any gold icons saying, oh, there's something new here. What did I miss? There we go. Alright, let's do that boss fight again. I want to do it legit now. And it's just going to be the boss fight, too. We're not going to do any of the other stuff.
Stay here.
Ouch.
Meanwhile, while a first child and selfless you were
Get down, please. Stab. Let me put on this thing so that does more damage. There we go. Who are you up there, buddy? This is a lot of enemies right now. Hey, I was going that way. Oh, hello. Oh wow, the damage is unreal. From where? Oh, there he is. Okay, this fight's a lot harder when you actually have to do it. Oh, he's getting down. Oh, no, he's not. Jump. Ow, that hurt. Oh my god, you're not done yet? Oh, that's why I guess another eyeball in the back. That should be it. Yes. Okay, we've seen this. We've seen this too. And then we've seen this. Goodbye. Yeah. I'm just gonna do this real quick. Why not? Doesn't hurt.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
I don't know what the green herb was for. Like, nothing does damage. Because they're all dead.
Now we can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
I will say that fight was still pretty easy. Compared to other fights I've done. They're not doing anything. Why?
They're nothing now. Their master's gone. It's over for them.
No, Leon. I'm trying to speedrun this. Gotta go faster, buddy. final stretch. You see what I mean? Like, it kind of feels like an arcade game. Especially with Ashley, like, leaning off the jet ski half the time. Ooh, that could have been bad. But we made it. Hey, yeah, we've seen all the cutscenes.
Good work.
All right. This was fun. It's the woods now. Maybe it's a random. Maybe it's a random scene, and it just so happened to be that. Once we beat it, no, there's no way. I've loaded this game so many times. I don't know why I pressed continued. All right, I had fun. I hope all of you did too. That's it for today. See y'all in the next one. Love y'all. Bye.